didn't see that coming, did you? Bet you didn't. What is up, guys? Andrew here, and welcome to... What is it? Anyway, guys, today we're doing horror movies and the stupid stuff that they do in horror movies that will never happen in reality unless you are stupid like the actors. And today, Izzy has decided to help me out today, which is pretty cool, so give her a round of applause. Okay, now get out. Just get out.
Number one!
Number one is the type of person that makes the most stupid decisions ever, and it gets really annoying because when you're watching a movie, you're all tense and stuff. And they make the most weirdest decision, and you're like, why the f*** would you do that? Like, it doesn't make any damn sense. So, yeah.
Number two.
Number two is the person that always asked if there's a killer downstairs, and you hear a noise downstairs or something, but you know if it's killer, and you ask who is it, it's not like the person's gonna freaking say, I'm making a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, what do you want on your sandwich? He's not gonna freaking be like a Subway servant. I just don't get why people ask why, if somebody's down there, if they hear a noise, it's just kind of stupid. So yeah, anyway.
Anybody there?
I'm downstairs. I'm making you a sandwich, what you want?
Can I get a sandwich with pickles and onions with no pickles or onions?
Yep, coming right up with a sign of your blood.
This has got to be the dumbest thing ever.
Number three!
Number three is when the... That was great. Number three is when the person that's getting... is about to get killed by the killer or whatever, they have to fall when you're getting chased by that person. Yeah, I just don't get it, and it's kind of stupid in my opinion, but it does get you tense up during the movie, and I guess that's what horror movies are for. Horror, you're okay.
Number four.
Number four is when the killer and the person in the movie are in the same exact house, and the freaking person that's about to get killed is right next to the door, but yet she doesn't choose to leave, or he doesn't choose to leave, which is kind of stupid because... But yeah, they're right next to the door, and they just choose to stay inside and get killed. So they're pretty much asking to be killed. Okay, bye. Have a good time, man. Oh. You hurt me.
Just
stabbed
me right here.
Dude, that hurt.
Your arm.
Anyway, guys, that is all that I have for this video. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time. Peace.
Love you. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go. In love with my baby.